bloody country and western singers.
Well, you completely lost control of that situation. It escalated, didn't it? Quick, spiralled, out of control.
Oh, great, here we go.
I just thought I'd swoop in, see how my old mucker's doing.
Hey, really?
Which is not that well.
The thing is, all I was saying was, Diamondback laid down the track, I just wanted to put some drums in, that was all.
Right.
It's not a big deal, is it? I mean, he doesn't have to get all diva-ish, does he? He hasn't even had a song out yet.
Yeah.
He's not Lady Gaga, is he?
No, well, who is?
Lady Gaga.
Well, yeah, I mean, other than her.
The point is, I just thought it needed some extra drums, and I was just about to persuade him when you came crashing in, your big hammerhead.
All right, no need to call a brother out on what he looks like. I don't say how flat your face is, which is very, by the way.
All I was going to do was get Dave Rowntree in.
What? Don't get a ginger drummer.
Yeah, I mean, he looks like a Scotch egg wearing glasses, but the guy's a ballsy drummer. He is a balls-out drummer. He pours sawdust down, takes his pants off, and picks up his sticks, and he just beats the shit out of that kit.
Do not get a ginger drummer.
He lives around the corner. He's a solid drummer.
Do not get a ginger drummer.
He's a solid drummer.
They're bad news.
What do you mean?
They get very hot. You can't use a red backdrop, otherwise they disappear.
That's true, actually.
It's just sticks and eyes.
I know where you're coming from. Mm. I used to work with Cream, did their live album. Mm. Ginger Baker used to get so hot. After the gigs, Jack Bruce used to use him as a desk lamp.
Mm. Well, he looks like a lava lamp once he gets going, doesn't he?
They did used to take him to parties, turn him upside down.
You know who you should call?
Who?
Collins.
Oh, not the Seaman.
That's right, Collins. Oh,
there's only one Seaman drummer, and that's Copeland.
I don't trust blonde bands. There aren't any that are any good.
There are some good blonde musicians.
Yeah, individual musicians, but you get three of them together and you get that kind of clusterfuck like the Police. And, you know, it's just no good.
Sting's a close personal friend of mine. I won't take that.
When did that motherfucker become like some medieval minstrel? You can't do a chat show without whipping out a lute these days.
He's just broadening his range.
I don't like Sting. I think he's a bad bass player.
You wanted to produce Regatta de Blanc and Sting turned to me.
The guy can't do reggae. Let it go.
What do you mean the guy can't do reggae?
Do
he
reggae.
Built a career on doing reggae. He's white awful. Reggae is a powerful piece of business. When done by three white men, it sounds different.
Yeah.
You know, yeah, great. When Bob Marley does it, it sounds authentic. But when you get three white guys doing reggae, you can't beat that sound.
Yeah, well...
Anyway, I've got to go pick the kids up from school.
Yeah. Do you mind picking up my lot?
No, it's fine. Do you mind if I take your Jeep?
Sure, yeah. But fill it up this time. Do you know what I mean? Don't take the piss.
Unbelievable. So tight. You and Collins.
Well, that thing takes
worth
about
a fortune,
one...
the pair of you, aren't you? Always counting every last penny.
Well, it takes about 110 a tank.
No one asked you, did they, to get a Jeep that size?
Well, I didn't know, did I?
It's like a battle station.
You feel very safe in it, though, don't you?
You do, actually.
And that's important, safety. See you then.